It is a new day. Right now, we've got about all our uprights, front and back, all framed in. Now we need to put our cross members in. It doesn't matter what we use there. It's just using to hold up the insulation and to wrap. We're wrapping our felt paper over it. So we're going to enclose all of that. Stick around. Wherever I have it all framed in, I went ahead and ran that whole back wall all the way about 3/4 of the way down. Getting ready to do some more framing on the bottom. It's a little bit easier insulating that back wall without the framing, so I went ahead and did that. Back wall's insulated. Getting ready to run more insulation now around the whole tube. Whole tube, wrapping it up. Yeah. You need some help? Coming.
Two before? Yep. Yeah. Let me get this in here. Yeah, buddy. Insulation's good. Yes, it is. Insulation is good. Oops, tied it wrong way.
One more 2 footer. Where you at?
Where? Right there in front of me?
Yeah,
yeah, up here. Yeah. Right here. I got half of one right here. It's already coming. I can make it to here. I want to stuff that spot right there. That's 6 inch.
Hey,
okay,
you take that and I just cut it, tear it off. I got this much. I see how much I got. I go over with this. How much you need? Check the hole. Are you changing mine?
Yeah. It's just that hole I'm talking about. Oh. Are you gonna do that?
I'll see.
Face is full of shit.
Take that board right here. Take it the whole deck, get up. Mm-hmm. That's all I done over there. I'm coming, brother.
All right, so that was the first lick for this morning. I think it's time to take a break and we'll
get back to it
after lunch. We have a plan. We're wrapping the whole thing with Pink Panther roofing felt, actually. We're gonna enclose that whole thing all the way around, roofing felt. That is the next step after we have a few more feet we have to insulate the other end. That's the toughest part, probably. Pink Panther. Remember, you got your centers you can nail too.
Yeah.
wrapped it, the whole thing. Still got to get to the top. And the whole underbelly is going to be rewrapped.